Good evening. My name is Jason Heald, and I would like to welcome you to the winter performance of L'Orchestre de Chambre COVID, a 9-person ensemble assembled in fall of 2020 to provide musicians an opportunity to play during the COVID-19 pandemic. The chamber orchestra adheres to current pandemic protocols to ensure the safety of its musicians and their families. We would like to thank our sponsors, the Roseburg Concert Chorale and First Presbyterian Church of Roseburg, for making it possible to create and share live music during the pandemic. Our concert opens with the Concerto Grosso No. 3 in F major by Allessandro Scarlatti. Scarlatti was an Italian Baroque composer who lived from 1660 to 1725, a full generation before Bach and Handel. Although he is most famous for his operas and vocal works, Scarlatti is often credited with writing the earliest works for string quartet, specifically two violins, viola and cello. The Concerto Grosso was a popular instrumental form during the Baroque era. It features a group of soloists called the concertino, with a full orchestra which is called the ripieno. Enjoy Concerto Grosso No. 3 by Allessandro Scarlatti.
Thank you.
Next selection, we will be presenting three movements from a larger work, Mode of the Day. The movements we will be performing are Lydiana, Minor Details, and Phrygiad Aire.
Thank you.
Exutalte, Jubilate is a solo motet written by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart in 1773, when Mozart was the ripe old age of 17. Mozart originally wrote the work for the castrato virtuoso, Venanzio Rossini. Since there were no castrati available for today's performance, we will feature one of our violists, Isadora Trinkle, as the soprano soloist.
Thank you.
Thank you for tuning in to today's performance. Be sure and join us on March 16th for the next performance of L'Orchestre de Chambre COVID. In the meantime, stay safe, and we'll see you next month.